I'm Katie.
And I'm Tristan.
And you're watching WHKE News. First Health Moore Regional Hospital is now recruiting teen volunteers. If you're interested, please see Ms. Jones at Guidance Office for more information.
The Culinary Arts Department is at it again. Come and show your love and support the attending cooking demonstrating with Chef Judy. The show will start at 6 p.m. on May 20th. Students and county employees tickets are $15.
Calling all talented students, including musicians, actors, and dancers. Lady Sticks, the artist who performed in the gym on Career Day, is organizing a talent search. Auditions will be held from 5 to 7 p.m. on May 4th at the Hope County Public Library. View the announcement page for additional information.
Listed on the announcement page are links to this year's Safe School Survey for staff, students, and parents. This information is important to our planning for upcoming years and years to come. Please take a few moments to complete the survey that applies to your role at Hope County High.
Yearbooks are on sale in M43 for $80. Students must pay with cash or money order. No checks will be accepted.
Now over to Haley and Jenna for current events.
I'm Jenna.
Okay, and I'm Haley.
And this week in current events.
Apple announced its worst decline sales in over a decade. More than two-thirds of Apple's revenue is made up of iPhone sales. Last quarter, iPhone sales fell for the first time in history.
Last week on April 21st, beloved musician Prince died at the age of 57. The music legend passed away at approximately 5 p.m. No reason of his death has been released to the public at this time.
The Midwest has been experiencing some bad weather as of late, with one tornado confirmed to have touched down in Texas and more tornado warnings in Oklahoma.
While Kentucky and Kansas are being hit by thunderstorms and threats of flash floods.
And that's it for current events.
Now back to Canadian Trust.
Well, that's it for today's news.
Make sure you follow us on Twitter at WHKE News.
And teachers, like always, if you have any announcements that you'd like to be aired on WHKE News, send them to hopenews@gmail.com. I'm Katie.
And I'm Tristan.
And you're watching WHKE News.
Hello, it's late.